controlled. Even the DNA and cells are controlled by your beliefs, faiths, and positive and negative emotions. You are created by your mind. Understand these two truths. You are created by your mind. Your body is created by your mind. And your body constantly replaces itself. If you carry the same mind, you will carry the same disease and reproduce it in your new body also. If you understand these two statements, your mind creates your body. The second truth, your body constantly replaces itself. Now you can understand the third statement. If you carry the same mind, same shaft, you will reproduce the same disease or the same problem in the new body also. Every day your body is creating a new body automatically. It is replacing itself. Because you carry the same old mind, you bring the same disease back to your body and force your body to suffer. So be very clear. If you understand, you are unclutched. If you realize the truth that you are unclutched, unconnected, independent, illogical thoughts, you will stop carrying the same old identity and mind within you. When you stop carrying the same identity, same mind, you will stop reproducing the same disease in the new body. You will stop reproducing the same pains, same depression, same difficulty, same disease in the new bodies which your nature is creating. If you are unclutched, you will allow your body to heal from the disease which you are already having, and you will create a new body, new system, which will be more immune, energetic, alive,